Scientists are embarking on a massive effort to CT scan all vertebrates, from bats to turtles to squirrels. Countless animal specimens are preserved and stored away in museum collections, making them difficult for scientists and the public to access. But the plan to scan all vertebrates will change that by creating 3D models of the animals and uploading them to a free online database. Over the next 4 years, 16 universities and museums across the United States will scan more than 20,000 fluid-preserved animals, covering about 15,000 different species. Even though that's only 22% of the 68,000 vertebrate species, they will be carefully picked to cover over 80% of living vertebrate genera. To speed things up, researchers have made fish burritos, where multiple specimens, such as these piranhas, are wrapped, stacked, and scanned together. This unique view of vertebrates has already led to discoveries, including new species, such as this clingfish that was hiding in a museum for several years. They can also help scientists understand new quirks about animal diets and lifestyles, such as this Philippine flat-headed frog that ate a crab before being preserved, or this other frog that's so tiny the ant inside its belly is almost as big as its head. Texas A&M will be in charge of scanning anything large. In the past, they've scanned an eel, a bowhead whale fetus, and even a shark. The project will also pick about 1,000 specimens to soak in an iodide dye, which boosts the contrast on soft tissues, improving the view of the muscles, circulatory system, and brain. Scan All Vertebrates is a basic science initiative to inspire new research, and is a huge leap forward in digitally preserving and sharing biodiversity on Earth.